Next chapter, profit and loss. Name of the chapter, profit and loss. First, we have to write down basics and concepts. First point, gain is equal to selling price minus cost price. SP, selling price. CP, cost price. Gain is equal to selling price minus cost price. Second point, loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. Loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. Third point, the gain or loss percent is always calculated on the cost price only. The gain or loss percent is always calculated on the cost price only. Underline cost price only. Now write down the important formulae. First formula. Gain percent is equal to 100 into actual gain by cost price. First formula, gain percent is equal to 100 into actual gain by cost price. Second formula, loss percent is equal to 100 into actual loss by cost price. 100 into actual loss by cost price. Third formula, cost price is equal to selling price into 100 by 100 plus gain percent, or selling price into 100 by 100 minus loss percent. Cost price is equal to SP into 100 by 100 plus gain percent, or 100 minus loss percent. If it is gain, you have to add. If it is loss, you have to subtract. Formula number 4. Selling price is equal to cost price into 100 plus gain percent by 100, or cost price into 100 minus loss percent by 100. Selling price is equal to CP into 100 plus gain percent by 100, or 100 minus loss percent by 100. Formula number 5. MP is equal to, or SP is equal to MP into 100 minus D percent by 100. MP is equal to selling price into 100 minus D percent by 100. MP, marked price. MP, marked price. What is the meaning of the marked price? Marked price is the price demanded by the shopkeeper. Marked price is the price demanded by the shopkeeper. If you go to big supermarkets, Reliance Fresh, More, any supermarket, everything will be packed in a plastic cover. Oil, vegetable, biscuits, fruits, everything will be packed. In that, there will be a sticker, rupees 1000. 1000 rupees is the price demanded by the shopkeeper. That is called marked price. So marked price is the price demanded by the shopkeeper. But public will not pay 1000. They will bargain with the shopkeeper. Alright, you can take for rupees 900. 1000 is called marked price. 900 is called selling price. Difference 100 rupees is called discount. So D stands for discount. 1000 rupees is called marked price. 9 rupees is called selling price. 100 rupees is called discount. This discount is always given on marked price. In some competitive examinations, instead of discount, they can use the word rebate. In some competitive examination, instead of discount, they are using the word rebate. Like MBA entrance examinations. In commercial examination, like MBA entrance, they are using the word rebate. Discount and rebate both mean one and the same. For marked price, there are some other names. For marked price, there are some other names. Advertised price, catalog price, list price, labeled price, printed price. Any word they can use in the examination. Directly they won't use the word marked price, advertiser price, catalog price, list price, labeled price, printed price. Any word they can use in the examination. Now you take some examples. Example, first example. Cost price 10,000, gain 20%, find out selling price. First example, cost 10,000, cost price 10,000, gain is 20%, find out selling price. So whenever you have to find out selling price, you have to apply formula number 3. Whenever you have to find out selling price, we must apply formula number 3. Selling price is equal to cost price into 100 plus gain percent by 100. Selling price is equal to CP into 100 plus gain percent by 100. CP is 10,000, gain is 20, 100 plus 20, 120, 120 by 1000. So cost price is 12,000. Therefore we have to find out the selling price. So when cost price and gain is given, you can find out the SP by applying formula number 3. So answer is 12,000. So selling price is 12,000. Next example. Example number 2. Example number 2. Cost price 10,000, loss 20%, find out selling price. This also same formula, formula number 3. Selling price is equal to CP into, selling price is equal to CP into 100 minus loss percent by 100. So this is 10,000 into 80 by 100. 8,000. Loss means CP should be more than the SP. Loss means CP should be more than the SP. So CP is 8000. Example number 3. MP 10,000 discount 15%, find out selling price. MP 10,000 discount 15%, find out SP. Formula number 5, SP is equal to MP into 100 minus discount percent by 100. Formula number 5, SP is equal to MP into 100 minus discount percent by 100. 10,000 into 100 minus 20, 85 by 100, 8,500. Therefore, selling price is 8,500. Therefore, selling price is 8,500. Example number 4. Selling price 20,000, gain percent is 25, find out cost price. Selling price is 20,000, gain percent is 25, find out cost price. Formula number 3, cost price is equal to selling price into 100 by 100 plus gain percent. Formula number 3, cost price is equal to SP into 100 by 100 plus gain percent. 25 will cancel 5 times, 25 will cancel 4 times, 5 will cancel 4 times, 4 into 4, 16, followed by 3 zeros. So cost price is 16,000. So answer is 16,000.